Insane project. Russia tests the Su-47 Berkut superior maneuverability fighter. The Su-47 Berkut is a Russian experimental fighter aircraft developed by the Sukhoi Design Bureau, which is part of the United Aircraft Corporation of Russia. The aircraft has a distinctive forward swept wing design, which provides improved agility and maneuverability at both supersonic and subsonic speeds. The Su-47 is powered by two Saturn Al-31 Fahrenheit turbofan engines, which give it a maximum speed of Mach 1.6 and a range of 3,400 kilometers. It is equipped with a fly-by-wire flight control system, a glass cockpit, and advanced avionics. The Sukhoi Su-47 Berkut was a prototype Russian fighter jet that first flew in 1997. The name Berkut comes from the Golden Eagle, which is the symbol of Russian Empire. The Su-47 Berkut was built, in part, to compete with other advanced fighter aircraft being developed around the world, particularly the United States F-22 Raptor. At the time of its development in the 1990s, the F-22 was considered to be the most advanced fighter aircraft in the world, and the Su-47 was seen as a potential rival. The Su-47's unique forward swept wing design was one of its key features, and it was believed that this design would provide superior maneuverability and agility compared to traditional swept wing designs. The Su-47 was also designed to incorporate advanced avionics and a fly-by-wire flight control system, which would provide pilots with enhanced situational awareness and greater control over the aircraft. This unusual layout creates unprecedented levels of stability and control at high angles of attack or when flying very close to the ground or water. In addition to its potential as a rival to the F-22, the Su-47 was also built to showcase the capabilities of the Russian aviation industry and to demonstrate Russia's ability to produce advanced fighter aircraft. The development of the Su-47 was funded by the Russian government, and the aircraft was built by the Sukhoi Design Bureau, which is part of the United Aircraft Corporation of Russia. The Su-47 Berkut has a top speed of approximately Mach 1.6, or 1,980 km per hour, which is comparable to other advanced fighter aircraft of its time. However, as an experimental aircraft, the Su-47 was tested at various speeds and flight conditions during its development. During flight testing, the Su-47 was able to reach speeds of up to Mach 2, or 2,470 km per hour, although this speed was not sustained for long periods. The aircraft was also tested at high angles of attack and in extreme flight conditions to evaluate its maneuverability and stability. The Su-47 Berkut was built primarily as a technology demonstrator to showcase advanced fighter technologies and test new design concepts. The development of the Su-47 was driven by a desire to create a fighter aircraft with increased maneuverability, agility, and survivability, which would be able to outperform existing aircraft in air-to-air combat. The aircraft's unique forward swept wing design was a major focus of its development, as it was believed that this design would provide superior maneuverability and agility compared to traditional swept wing designs. Additionally, the Su-47 was designed to incorporate advanced avionics and a fly-by-wire flight control system, which would provide pilots with enhanced situational awareness and greater control over the aircraft. The development of the Su-47 also allowed the Russian aviation industry to showcase its technological capabilities and demonstrate its ability to produce advanced fighter aircraft. The project was funded by the Russian government, and the aircraft was built by the Sukhoi Design Bureau, which is part of the United Aircraft Corporation of Russia. In summary, the Su-47 was built as a technology demonstrator to test advanced fighter technologies and design concepts, and to showcase the capabilities of the Russian aviation industry. Su-47 technology. The Su-47 Berkut incorporates several advanced technologies in its design and construction. Here are some examples. 1. Forward swept wings. The Su-47 features forward swept wings that provide enhanced maneuverability and stability at high angles of attack. This design allows the aircraft to perform tight turns and other aerial maneuvers that would be difficult for traditional swept wing designs. 2. Fly-by-wire flight control system. The Su-47 is equipped with a fly-by-wire flight control system that uses electronic signals to control the aircraft's flight surfaces. This system provides pilots with enhanced control over the aircraft and allows for precise control during high-speed, high-G maneuvers. 3. Glass cockpit. The Su-47's cockpit features advanced avionics and displays, including a large multi-function display and a head-up display. These displays provide pilots with real-time information on the aircraft systems and flight parameters. 4. Reduced radar cross-section. The Su-47 incorporates design features that help to reduce its radar cross-section and improve its stealth capabilities. These features include the use of radar-absorbent materials and shapes that deflect radar waves away from the source. 5. High-performance engines. The Su-47 is powered by two Saturn Al-31 Fahrenheit turbofan engines, which provide a maximum speed of Mach 1.6 and a range of 3,400 kilometers. These engines are designed to provide high thrust-to-weight ratio, which allows for rapid acceleration and improved climb performance. Overall, the Su-47 was designed to incorporate advanced technologies that would provide enhanced maneuverability, agility, and survivability, as well as improved situational awareness and control for the pilot. The Su-47 Berkut was not designed with a primary focus on stealth, but rather on high maneuverability and agility. However, some of its features, such as the forward swept wings and a reduced radar cross-section design, contribute to a certain degree of stealthiness. The forward swept wing design helps to reduce the aircraft's infrared and radar signature by masking the engine exhaust and reducing the size of the aircraft's radar cross-section. The reduced radar cross-section design includes the use of radar-absorbent materials and shapes that deflect radar waves away from the source. However, the Su-47 does not have the same level of stealth capabilities as other dedicated stealth aircraft, such as the F-22 Raptor or the F-35 Lightning II. Its primary focus is on maneuverability and agility, which are important for air-to-air combat and other tactical missions. The Su-47 has been used as a technology demonstrator for new fighter technologies, and only one prototype has been built. While the aircraft has not entered into production, its innovative design has influenced the development of other fighter aircraft, such as the Chinese J-20 and the American X-20.
Twenty-nine.